On Friday at New South Wales Cockatoo Island, Australian off-spinner Nathan Lyon was forced to block away probes about his presence in the opening Ashes clash in Queensland, as he seems to do so annually. "I know what you guys will write, it will say there will be four quicks for the Gabba," he said. "I've played six test matches there, and I think every match they said four quicks. I'm comfortable with where I'm sitting at the moment and I'm really confident, especially coming off the back of Bangladesh." The Aussie's second most lethal spin bowler of all time is used to the downplaying of his importance. Dedication to an unloved art form in a country where spin is taught to be dealt with as opposed to mastered. Those who do perfect the art can often find the significance moderated, especially if your surname is not Warne. That's not to say Australia resents Lyon. Quite the opposite, given the cult status he has taken on. However, after the 30 whitewash to Sri Lanka, in which no one performed to par, the 29-year-old was unequivocally scapegoated for his own poor series, as he has been so often before. It almost seems whenever Lyon's selection could conceivably come into question, it does. It came into question after Sri Lanka, and it comes into question yearly before the opening test of the summer in Brisbane, where there is always the temptation to play four fast bowlers. After all, the intimidation of quicks is the Aussie way. When head coach Darren Lehman decided on two tweakers in the most recent win against Bangladesh, he was looked at as if he had two heads. It must be disconcerting for Lyon, given how many times he has popped up to save Australia's bacon. He was there for the 201,415 Border Gavaskar Trophy against India, where he earned his first International Man of the Match award in South Australia, with 364 and 1345, salvaging the cause most recently. Lyon was there to prevent another embarrassing series whitewash, this time to Bangladesh, with a career-best performance of 947 and 606, both of Lyon's 10 wicket hauls. The two matches previously mentioned arguably won his country the test. 10 more times has he chipped in with an influential 5-wicket haul. Two of those have come at home, the aforementioned match against India, and a 505 against England on Boxing Day in the famous Ashes whitewash of 201,314. Six have come in Asia, while the other two came in the West Indies and South Africa. For the record, Lyon's performances against England and at the Brisbane Cricket Ground are both good. When facing the old enemy, his average is low at 29.84 versus 31.83, and his strike rate is better, 58.86 versus 60.84. It is the same story at the Gabba, where he averages 27.46, and strikes at a rate of 52.19 balls. It is a nice window into the importance of the man they call Gary, even if it's not always as visible during the Aussie summer. Is Nathan Lyon underappreciated by the Australian cricket hierarchy? Let us know in the comments below. Want to share your opinion? Why not write for us? Previous post, previous next post, next.